This is our first IoT app. It's a car diagnostic app which is connecting with OBD2 device. And this is the device which I'm talking about. It's written OBD2. It's onboard diagnostic. This will collect the data from the car, and you can connect this in below somewhere in driver's seat. It's mostly below the driver's seat in most of the cars. And let me connect right now. Yeah, because its engine is on, so you can I can see there is a red light below this, so it's on. And I can connect that with the Bluetooth on my device. All I have to do is go to settings, enable Bluetooth. I'll search for the Bluetooth device, it doesn't have one, so I will connect the available devices to let it show. I got this one. Now I need to pair. So normally is 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's try 1, 2, 3, 4 and connect. Okay, it's paired now. And let me go to the. Okay. List of devices. Okay, so it's connected. Now let's get started.
Okay. ठीक डाल दो. हाँ वो करता है तो ठीक से नहीं आ रहा ना. Okay, let's get started. Let's take a short trip. First, it will. All I need to do is start live. So it will start getting the live data, and it will continue. Start this as a. This is my first trip. It will update the RPM as I go up, and it will show the engine load. The air tank temperature, the coolant temperature, some of the features which it will get from the OBD device, and it'll display here. And this shows the direction, which direction I'm traveling. Right now it's northwest. Here is the RPM, and it'll show the trip. I mean the kilometers per hour, the speed, of course. Okay. Let's take a short trip. These are prototype for onboard diagnostic on your mobile app. So in this app, we can save the trips, but each trip was how many kilometers, what time, what speed, and all the data related to the trip. not even a kilometer. Okay, and now the moment I stop, it will stop me. Since I've stopped, it is showing no data right now, and I can see the I can see the trip history. That engine run time is 5 minutes, less than 5 minutes. The average speed was 10 kilometers, and the speed average was 20 kilometers an hour. So I can save this data. I can later on